tonight, live from Hangar 1 and NASA's Ames Research Center in Silicon Valley. The brightest stars from the worlds of science, technology, and Hollywood are gathered to award over $20 million for excellence in physics, mathematics, and the life sciences.
Tonight's honorees challenge us to look up, not just to realize our full potential, but to look towards our children and the next generation of researchers who will carry us forward.
I'm here to honor laureates who are finding ways to improve and extend life stories.
Eventually, we could visualize what's in our body at the molecular level. It really is quite extraordinary.
Understanding how biology works, I mean, that gets us close to the essence of who we are.
If you learn math, physics, and chemistry, then you can explore the whole world.
Working with DNA, I've seen the beautiful complexity that makes every one of us unique.
This is my first experience where I've worked on a drug that had this big of an impact on a patient.
Still brings tears to my eyes. It's a miracle.
Thank you for the time spent away from your family to save ours. With science, there's hope.
Hope lies in dreams, in imagination, and the courage of those who dare to make dreams into reality.
This is an extraordinarily inspiring event that makes me feel so much better about the state of the world today.
The more we know about these frontline fighters of the immune system, the less we may have to fear on many medical fronts.
Mystery is the source of all true art and science.
My father's life was dedicated to finding answers to the biggest questions. He was fascinated not just by the universe, but by life.
The first time I saw Stephen Hawking was at a physics conference in 1987, and he instantly became my hero.
Thank you for it all, sir.
Say you, say me. Say it for always. Ah, that's the way it should be.
Jocelyn Bell had made one of the discoveries of the century. It was her professors who got the Nobel Prize.
Tonight, we're making that right. We're awarding a special breakthrough prize in fundamental physics for the discovery of pulsars and a lifetime of scientific leadership.
I plan to use the money that's been awarded to me to create research studentships in physics for people from underrepresented groups in physics.
The honorees tonight show us that science and mathematics are beautiful worlds in themselves, infinite amusement parks for the mind.
He's pledged to devote a large part of his time to mathematical research that could help our planet in the fight against climate change.
It took nearly 50 years from the discovery of superconductivity until it was understood mathematically.
The beauty of mathematics is eternal.
To solve the biggest problems, we need the next generation to be inspired by science. The winner of the 2018 Breakthrough Junior Challenge is
Samay Gadaka.
Thanks to my teachers and family for their guidance. Thank you all.
And now, let us welcome to the stage this year's Breakthrough Prize laureates.